Everybody that don't know each other is actually sticking up for each other. Today is the day of this unit.
Where are the people in the street?
Black, white, Chinese, doesn't matter.
This is how they are answered.
I want you sing
about magic.
But it's not still magic.
What happens to our dragons?
When we grow up. But let's stop. That's your dragon today. Again, it's this. Will it be in this? Magic. Magic dragon, blazing mountain tree. The magic dragon, living on the sky. Off the magic dragon. Of the magic dragon.
Live by the sea, and on the Wall Street.
Are you ready? Yes.
Ready?
Of the magic dragon, live by the sea.
Liberty Park.
The magic dragon, able by the sea,
and calling it down the cliffs in the land of Liberty Park.
Magic dragon, live by the sea,
and
frolic in the mist.
Why are you here?
Why are you here?
Right?
Why my son is here?
The rich and the poor,
has become greater and greater.
Has become greater and greater.
In fact, it is an abomination. It destroys the fabric of fairness and decency in our nation.
It is destroying the fabric of fairness and decency in our nation.
Everywhere we see bullying.
Everywhere we see bullying.
Amongst our children.
We see it amongst our children.
They are not at fault.
They are not at fault.
It is a societal problem.
It is a societal problem.
We see it on television every day.
We see it on television every day.
Reality shows the war between people who are affiliated with others.
Reality shows the war between people who are affiliated with others.
I don't care about anybody but myself. Come on, man.
We can't be here.
This is part and parcel of the I don't care about anybody but myself philosophy.
The mean spirit in this.
The mean spirit in this.
It's part and parcel.
It's part and parcel
of the I don't care about anybody but myself philosophy.
Of the I don't care about anybody but myself philosophy.
It's greater and better than saying we don't care if people starve.
I'm here because this nation is greater and better than saying
we don't care if people starve.
I'm here because
this nation is better and greater.
This nation is better and greater
than saying.
Than saying.
I don't care. If they die because they have no medical care.
It's not my business if they die because they have no care.
If we want to capture the heart of the nation, we have to heal the heart of the nation. That does not come through policy change alone.
That does not come through policy change alone.
It's not just top-down. It is all of us.
Thank you.
part.
And it's about civil disobedience and getting arrested.
And it's about civil disobedience and getting arrested.
And it has a chorus.
And it has a chorus.
And here are the words.
And here are the words.
Have you been to jail for justice?
Have you been to jail for justice?
I want to shake your hand.
I want to shake your hand.
Sitting in and lying down.
Sitting in and lying down.
Are ways to take a stand.
Are ways to take a stand.
Have you sung a song for freedom?
Have you sung a song for freedom?
Or march the picket line?
Or march the picket line?
Have you been to jail for justice?
Have you been to jail for justice?
Then you're a friend of mine.
Then you're a friend of mine.
And Beanie wrote this song.
And Beanie wrote this song.
She has cancer.
She is a brave survivor now.
She should know that we are singing it here.
But she should know that we are singing it here.
Okay.
Here we go.
You're in good company.
Have you?
Have
the law's supposed to serve us.
And so are the police.
And so are the police.
But when the system fails, it's up to us to speak our peace.
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 We must be ever vigilant.
We must be ever vigilant.
For justice to prevail.
For justice to prevail.
So get courage from your convictions.
So get courage from your convictions.
And let them haul you off to jail.
And let them haul you off to jail. Have you a great chance of justice? But shake your hand. I want to introduce you.
To somebody that was a central part.
To somebody that was a central part
of the anti-war movement.
Of the anti-war movement.
Who is a relative of Gene McCarthy.
First of all,
I married Gene's niece. And that's Bethany Yarrow.
You can put it down, fine.
Be born on Gene's birthday.
We carry our legacy with us.
We stand with love in memory of Mary Travers, who was with us the day of trucking.
We stand today in memory of Mary Travers, who was with us today.
But she's gone.
It's
on the West Coast.
I am honored to tell you
that the generation carry this message forward and do not let this effort die.
That the generation carry this effort forward and do not let this effort die.
We have been waiting for an American spring for decades. To keep America, America, this is essential. And now we sing.
Yes!
Wait. Hi, Kate. Francis Scott Key. acting and loving, brothers and sisters.